This is what democracy in Africa can look like. A dictatorial leader of 22 years peacefully leaving the country after a general election. It's taken a lot longer than many people thought. It's taken the persuasion of presidents of neighboring countries and the threat of force. But he's going.
Ambulance service.